The Würzburg Residence is a palace in Würzburg, Germany. Johann Lukas von Hildebrandt and Maximilian von Welsch, representatives of the Austrian, South German Baroque style, were involved in the construction, as well as Robert de Cotte and Germain Boffrand, who were followers of the French style. Interiors considered masterworks of Baroque, Rococo or Neoclassical architecture and art include the grand staircase, the chapel, and the Imperial Hall. The building was reportedly called the largest parsonage in Europe by Napoleon. It was heavily damaged during World War II, and restoration has been in progress since 1945. Since 1981, the residence has been the UNESCO World Heritage Site. The residence was constructed on a base plate of 92 times 167 meters. The main structure consists of a central wing with two side wings, the north and south blocks, each with two interior courts. The residence has four floors, a high ceiling ground and upper floor with a mezzanine floor above each. These serve to enliven the facade and offered room for servants' quarters, kitchens and administrative offices. The residence has almost 400 rooms. In Baroque style, the staircase gained importance as part of a formal reception room. The staircase of the Würzburg residence spans its vault, an area of 18 times 32 meters, without pillars. Beneath an unsupported trough vault, a masterpiece of construction with a maximum height of 23 meters. The lowest part of the stair leads away from the reception hall, towards a blank wall and then splits into two stairs which double back. The Weissersaal or White Hall in Rococo style was the audience chamber and is dominated by the stucco decorations of Antonio Bossi. The white stucco works on a light gray background are composed of a large quantity of rocailles, mixed with images of real items, especially of military purpose. The lack of golden color allows the eye to rest between the splendors of the staircase and the Weissersaal beyond. Five crystal chandeliers were used to light the room. The gardens and representative rooms described above are open to the public. A memorial room is dedicated to the residence's destruction in March 1945. Most of the rest of the residence is occupied by the Martin von Wagner Museum, moved here in 1963, and organizations of the University of Würzburg.